I see it is they both provide really unique perspectives and also complementary. And so for the field I'd like to go into, they just both provide really valuable skill sets that I'll be able to use. I'm really passionate about LGBT politics, so I'd really like to go into either work for an LGBT advocacy organization or doing some kind of LGBT policy analysis. So just having the public policy really provides the quantitative skills, so you have the statistics and the economics, the skills you need to do crunch the numbers, do the policy analysis work, and then the MSW gives you more of a social justice framework and think about how the policies are going to impact real people day to day. So right now I'm working with a professor in the social welfare department, Ian Holloway. He's doing research on HIV prevention, and so that's been a great experience because I've been able to use skills from both programs. He's in the social welfare department, but I've used a lot of the stats and skills I've learned in the public policy program. One of the classes I took in the policy program is geographic information systems. So that's mapping data, which is something that's been extremely useful with him. And that's kind of what helped me get into his research, was he was looking for someone who had those skills. A lot of the courses are cross-listed, and you can take one class that will have public policy and social welfare and urban planning students all at the same time, all people with different perspectives working on the same kind of issues. So it is amazing to have all these people brought together and then to be able to go back and forth between these programs and get the skills in both, I think is an incredible opportunity. And I'm surprised there's only three of us, because all of the programs provide such unique skill sets and they're all so close together. I mean, yes, it's an additional year, but it's 1 year to gain so much more.